opper-Amerikaan George Washington woont in het huis hier achter me. En juist hier worden vandaag 100 mensen genaturaliseerd tot Amerikaan.
Everyone please rise and place your right hand over your heart for the national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see?
Dominican Republic. Egypt.
That I will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Congratulations.
I cherish the freedoms that you now have, and ultimately, when called upon, serve this nation.
What country were you originally from?
I'm from Iran.
We are from India.
I immigrated from Chile.
Why did you come to America?
About 6 years ago, my little brother applied for a green card lottery. I was the only one actually was selected. Yeah, and 2 months later, I was here.
I came in 2007. From India, I came in for work.
I just happened to meet my future husband in Chile, and he just happened to be American.
Did you say you feel American?
I do. I definitely do.
Yes.
Yes, I do. It feels freedom. It feels power.
I owe a lot to this country. It's embraced me very warmly. So I can be part of society. I can get to vote, and that's a very important thing to me.
And my daughter always used to say that why you're Indians, why you're not becoming citizens.
Are you happy?
Yeah. Happy.
But did you lose any of your Chilean pride?
No, I don't think so. I think I can be a proud Chilean and even more American.
Vergis je niet, Amerikaan worden is nog altijd uiterst populair. In 2016 waren er 750.000 mensen die werden genaturaliseerd. En we komen vanuit Virginia, Pelsvier Weekblad. Bedankt voor het kijken. Wil je nou geen video vanuit Amerika missen? Volg ons dan ook op Facebook of YouTube.